Hey everybody, my name is Jen and this workout is called Heat Surprise. I love this one. We start off with an interval of 30 seconds, something high intensity, but still something you could maintain for 30 seconds. And then you have your 10 second surprise move. The 10 second surprise is all about going as hard as you can because it is so short. With that, it's gonna be important to transition very quickly from the 30 right into your 10 second move. I've just described round one for you. Round two, when we go back through and do it, it's gonna be 30, 10, and then you'll go back to your 30 second move. So we'll have a little bit more time in that interval to keep our heart rate high. Really gonna be great for burning calories. And then when we go back through the last time, it's 30, 10, 30, 10 to give you that one last explosive finish. All right? I think you're probably getting excited, aren't you? You're gonna need a barbell and a 10 pound plate for this workout. And you guys, with that, I think we should get you started. All right, let's get warmed up. Give me 2 seconds to get some tunes. All right. Let's get you going. Good time just to kind of shake out. Let's go ahead and take it out in here. I think you're really going to like the fact that the surprise interval is only 10 seconds. Go ahead and take those knees to the front. We're going moderate height here. Because anything is doable for 10 seconds, right? Totally doable. Let's go ahead and take those heels back up. Take it back to out bend. Back to the knees in front, maybe just a little bit higher than last time. All right, out and in. Out and in, just a jack. No arms yet. Feel that knee bend, and then start to add in the arms. And it can be any tempo you want, just like always. Hold up, take it to a squat. It was so cold when I came out here today. Heating up quick, that's a good thing. All right, guys, we're gonna do a little squat jump. Tiny push coming up. Doesn't have to be huge yet. Last one, lateral lunge. Lateral and in. Lateral and in. Good time to focus on that breathing. Focus on pushing the hips back. If you're ready, let's start to go a little bit lower. Those legs should be starting to warm up. A couple more seconds here. Last one, we're gonna lunge back. Long step, step in. So we're gonna slow the pace down to really feel full range of motion. All right, a little bit quicker, still just staying with the step. And then if you're ready, we're gonna start to go a little bit faster. You can always stay with the step though. Couple seconds. Hold up, we're coming down for push-ups. Body long and straight, down and up. Strong in that chest. Making a mountain climber, knees coming in. Now hold, big step to the side, step back. Step to the side, step back. Any tempo that's right for you. But we're trying to get the whole foot down. Back to push-ups. Back to mountain climbers. Take it out and in. Take those knees to the front. A little bit higher. Getting towards the end of our warm up. We want to be starting to push harder. Heels up. It's good if you're a little bit breathless. Out and in. Knees to the front. Last move in the warm up. Warm up burpees. We squat, jump back and stand up. Any tempo. Eight more seconds. And time. All right, you guys. We're gonna tighten the shoes a little bit. And then we'll get right into this. First set, you're gonna need your 10-pound plate. Woo! No barbell yet. All right, good time for you to grab your water, have that close to you, have your sweat towel close to you. All right, one more, sorry about this. Okay, we've got 30 seconds of work, quickly followed by 10 seconds. Like I said, because it's only 10 seconds on the surprise move, you've got to transition quickly. My whole life is about to be better as soon as the shoes tie. There we go. Tight shoes is a must. So your first move, 30 seconds. Squat plate press. Your second move, speed burpees. What do you say? Let's do this. We have a 10 second countdown coming at ya. Grab that plate, squat plate press, 30 seconds. So it's a 30 second big push up. I'm gonna tell you we're getting close. You gotta think about how you're gonna quickly transition to a speed burpee. Less than 10 seconds. Transition, go! It's only 10 seconds, come on! Time, 20 seconds rest. I'm gonna turn up your timer. There we go. That should be better. We do it again. 30, 10, 30. Let's go. Same moves. Should be feeling those legs. More total work time. Push that calorie burn up. 6 seconds. Best transition. You ready to go back? Let's go. 30 seconds. Ha. Push in. 15 to go. We're getting close. Oh, we're getting close. We won't have to do it again. 8 seconds. You ready to finish hard? 10 seconds, come on.
Ha!
yourself. Oh, next up, bleep, bleep. 1, 2, 3. Second move, back barbell press. So we start here, bleep, bleep. 1, 2, 3. Second move, head right for that bar. Woo! Let's go. Bleep, bleep. 1, 2, 3. Bleep, bleep. Quick steps. Duh, duh. So you actually want to turn your shoulders like you're running in the opposite direction. Duh, duh. 8 seconds, we're getting close. Fast breath, go. It's only 10 seconds. Whoa. Great time to push some extra weight. Woo! 30, 10, 30. Leap, leap, get ready. Ready, set. Chest in, and then move quick on the run to the side. If you don't have much room, just stay with the leaps. Ah. 6 seconds. Back press, let's go. Push up. Deadlift, clean in front. Press. Deadlift. Strong with it. Fast. So one leg goes front, one goes back. Feel the level change. Up, 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 down. Keep it up. extension to form. grind. Let's go. So we keep our feet wide. And the plate stays in front of us as it goes up and over. We'll let that ring. Breathe. I think we're like 5 seconds. There we go. Music kept getting choppy. Whew. Bunch of goopy little different things like that. We pushed through. Here we are on the other side. How you feeling? You should be super proud of yourself. A couple quick things. A lot of weight. A lot of loaded movements. Take some time, release your back. Do a couple different stretches. to really make sure you give that back just a little bit more attention after working with the weight that much and in so many different ways. All right, you guys, I would love to know what you thought about this one. That 10 seconds makes it totally doable, doesn't it? We'll see you soon.